massive cheer though from Karabag. Friends and supporters all out in full force. Beautiful jab to the body.
Furkan putting on the pressure here. This is an accidental kick to the groin.
A powerful jab by Karabag to the body and the head.
Nice inside leg kick to Furkan.
The shot that Carrillo thinks will put Karabag away will be the uppercuts, both from the right and left. Nearly missing the left.
Karabag aware of his opponent's speed.
He told us before this match that he will be looking to match the speed of his opponent.
He didn't say he didn't want to go head to head with Carrillo. He wants to go in and out. He's being really patient.
Oh, nice hands from Karabag there. Close the distance. Forcing Carrillo to engage in the clinch here. Heavy knees from both fighters.
And you feel the tension in this one. Both men carry that one-shot power. My heart rate is through the roof with healings.
This is a really exciting matchup.
Nice feints. And Karabag needs a 1-2 from Carrillo.
Carrillo here. Yeah. Moving to the side. Some distance to have a clean shot. Karabag constantly faints. Take a look at that big combination there. Karabag, nice inside leg kick again. Keeping Carrillo on the back foot. Nice body shot from Carrillo there.
Beautiful feint there. Without the opening, look to feint with the kicks and land the hands with Karabag. Looking really sharp tonight.
Big hands from Karabag there. Another exchange for both guys, and another exchange. Karabag getting the better of that exchange there. But Carrillo vicious with the knees within the clinch.
The hands of Karabag doing some good work in the first round. Carrillo now with some knees inside the clinch, like we talked about. We're going to off balance the Turkish fighter. Nice work there, Karabag didn't know a lot of leg kicks, those are his signature strikes. Now he's found the chop at the legs of Carrillo. But I like the knees inside the clinch, they're short, they're sharp. Piercing the torso of Karabag.
Pressuring his opponent in the corner, looking to have a clean strike here. Nice punch to the body. Counter-strike here for Carrillo.
And the feints are really drawing out the strikes of Carrillo, making it hard for Carrillo to counter. And there's a nice jab from the Scot. Jab and leg kick from Karabag.
Each strike both athletes are throwing is countered by the other. Neither fighter backing down yet. And again, the sharp knees from Carrillo in the clinch. Those take a toll on Karabag's body in the long run. Karabag again back to the forward pressure and a big right hand there, forcing his opponent back into the corner. Nice inside leg kick.
Jab narrowly missing as well. Nice to work from Karabag. Spinning back fist, but again, clinch. Work inside by Carrillo.
High level striking from both fighters here. What a treat this is.
To finally lands there for Carrillo, the complaints on the groin shot.
Big combination from Karabag there. Nice response from Carrillo. Showing versatility with his kicks. Nice catch of the kick there. Sending Karabag to the ground.
Very disciplined approach, a disciplined fight from Karabag, not steering away from the game plan. Going with the leg kicks, the jabs, the feints. He's going to walk into the power shots of Carrillo.
Inside left kick from Karabag is connected every time. And Carrillo with a clinch.
both fighters.
A short elbow from Carrillo landed there.
Shot kind of back, saying, again, really sharp with his reaction, his defense. Very disciplined tonight.